I have a few connections with the state of Wisconsin. One of the most humorous, I think, relates to my father. You may remember that my father, George Romney, was president of an automobile company called American Motors. As the president of the company, he decided to close the factory in Michigan and move all the production to Wisconsin. Now, later, he decided to run for governor of Michigan. And so you can imagine that having closed the factory and moved all the production to Wisconsin was a very sensitive issue to him for his campaign. And I recall at one parade where he was going down the streets, he was led by a band, and they had a high school band that was leading each of the candidates. And his band did not know how to play the Michigan fight song. It only knew how to play the Wisconsin fight song. So every time they would start playing on Wisconsin, my dad's political people would jump up and down and try and get them to stop because they didn't want people in Michigan to be reminded that my dad had moved production to Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm.